opinion that scraps the human rights law just to let Rishi Sunak stay in power. It's disgraceful.